We now have in a mirrorless entry-level budget camera from Canon the ability for 4K no crop. Unlike the M50, there was a severe crop factor and autofocus was sketchy at times. The R50 now has usable 4K 30 frames per second footage, and we have the ability to use autofocus, and that autofocus is tack sharp.